Hello， 大家好 ，Learn English by reading the One Piece。我是英文小白，
今天是挑战阅读世界名著《战争与和平》第162期。今天令我印象非常深刻的是一个很有意思的词，叫做 started carelessness。Started
very careful, prepare a lot. Carelessness, not careful. These two words have a opposite meaning.But also put them together is very interesting. It means 中文里的貌似漫不经心，实则处心积虑。
就像是我们上学的时候，总有一种学生，看似上课的时候也不怎么听讲，也不回答问题，还会睡觉，但是一考试总考高分，这是为什么呢？那就是他看起来不用功，其实你不知道他在课后报多少的补习班，你不知道每天写作业写到几点。是这么一种人 ，started carelessness， 记住了吗
？Okay, anyway, it's just in a moment. Apropos, she added, becoming calm again. I'm expecting two very interesting men tonight, le Vicomte de Montemart, who is connected with the Montemorencies through the Rohans, one of the best French families. He is one of the genuine émigrés, the good ones, and also the Abbé Morio. Do you know that profound thinker? He has been received by the Emperor. Have you heard? Okay, so basically not much here. So I'm not sure what it means, but apropos, I think it means later. Yeah, in a moment, apropos, in a second maybe, maybe it could be. It's kind of like a French saying, but let's take a look at what that means. But it says, in a moment, because it asked for tea, right? And then she added, becoming calm again. So now she became calm.
Calm again.
She says, I'm expecting two very interesting men tonight. So two men is Le Vicomte de Montemart, who is connected with the Montemorencies through Rohan's, who cares? That's a connection of these guys.Through here. Through this guy, Vicomte, is connected with the Montemorencies.
That means he knows him?
Has some relationship.
Relationship.
With this guy, through this guy. So meaning that Vicomte is connected to this guy through these people. Right, okay.
These people?
Yes. So there's three people involved.
Because of Rohan.
This, then these two are connected, yes.One of the best. So basically, they
Rohan
were.
Rohan is who?
Yeah.
Rohan?
So, yes. It could be Rohan's or could be Montemorency's. It's not clear. It says that one of these is the best French families. Probably this one, Rohan's, right?
One of the best French families?
Yeah, right. Well, so there's French families living in Russia. Think about that way. Okay?
What French families?
There are French people living in Russia too, right? And this guy's coming to the party.Right, so can I assume that this guy is French too, the Vicomte de Montemart. So he's saying that he is one of the genuine means real, émigrés. So probably I talk about the Vicomte, right? And émigré means immigrant.
Immigrant,
right? So he immigrated from where? From France, to Russia, right? The good ones. Okay, so he's not, so who's a bad one then?
The good ones?
Well, he's French.And he's one of the good ones. So maybe my question is, who is a bad one? Who is a bad French person?
Napoleon.
Exactly. So that's the same. Well, she's saying a lot of bad things about French kind of Napoleon. Now he says, here's a good French person. And also the Abbé Morio. Abbé is kind of like a religious person. Like, I think it means, And I think this is French again, but this last name sounds Italian. So again, some kind of religious person. But she's saying that he is a very profound thinker. He thinks a lot. Deeply. He thinks deeply. Profound. Yeah.
Profound deeply.
Yeah. And he has been received by the emperor. So he actually knows the emperor too. The emperor received him, saw him already. Have you heard?
Receive means heard?
Receive means receive an audience. Normally when you see the king, you need to have some kind of special meeting, right? Before you can see the king. So that's what the received means. He has been received by the emperor means that he was presented to the king and, maybe was able to meet with the king.
Emperor means king, ma.
Yeah.
Okay.
And the princess, I shall be delighted to meet them, said the prince. But tell me, he added with a studied carelessness, as if it had only just occurred to him, though the question he was about to ask was the chief motive of his visit. So it's a very great, let me finish this and we'll talk about. Is it true that the Dowager Empress wants Baron Funk to be appointed his first secretary at Vienna? The Baron, by all accounts, is a poor creature. Okay, so first he says, I'm delighted, right, to meet these two people. She's a two very interesting people. One is a Vicomte and the other is Abbé.
Yes.
But tell me, he added with a studied carelessness. So this is very interesting.
Studied carelessness.
Carelessness, you know what it means?
Not careful.
Yes. Studied means what?
Very, very, very careful.
Right. So, he is on purpose trying to sound very not careful. Okay. So, he's trying to do very studied carelessness. It's kind of like, I want to act like I'm careless.
He want to act? Right. His carelessness?
Correct. So, suppose it's kind of like this. So suppose I know the answer to a question, right? I'm a student. And the teacher says, does anybody... okay. So the teacher asks, does anybody know the solution, right? Maybe the teacher asks on the problem. And then the student who knows the answer can say, I think I know, right? So, you know, and then try to like sort of appear that he doesn't really know the answer, but try to answer like... Right.
Oh.
So it's kind of like kind of idea.
Okay.
So he's trying to be show himself to be careless, but he's actually very careful. So he's actually very carefully trying to show that he's careless.
So right? So which sentence he used the careless? This I shall be delighted
or? No. This is I shall be delighted to meet them, that's whatever. But tell me.
Oh, these two words, three words.
Yeah. But tell me. Is it true that the Dowager Empress wants Baron Funk? So he's trying to ask a question, right?